together. Five to the side. Who cares about the weather? Five on the floor. Five is out of your place. Five to the front. There's a smile on my face. Hi, 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 hi. Together. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. High five in the air. Let's do it together. High five.
Hi, I'm Kellie.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
Hi, I'm Charli.
And together, we're Hi-5!
I've been invited on a surprise holiday with some friends. It's gonna be great. Time for me to do some of my favourite holiday things. But first, I've got to pack. Ah, another suitcase. I'm going away on an overnight stay. There's nothing better than a little holiday. Some time for me. What will I take? Time to get ready. There's choices to make. Oh, I'm going away on an overnight stay. Ta-da! A row of suitcases, all different sizes. But which one am I going to take? And this big suitcase looks like it'll fit everything. But what am I going to pack? What if the surprise holiday is to go camping? Well, I love camping, but I need to pack some camping stuff. Like, my sleeping bag, and a tent, and a pillow. Just as well, a pillow squishy. Come on, get in that pillow. Quick, close it up before the pillow pops out. Around like that. There, all packed. But wait, what if it's cold and wet? Yeah, I'll definitely need my big, thick jacket and my raincoat. And my gumboots. I hate getting my feet wet. Okay, stay in there. Stay. Close it up. There. The suitcase is stuffed full. Yeah. All right. But what if the surprise holiday's near the beach? Well, I love spending time at the beach. Better pack some beach stuff, like my swimmers and a beach towel, sunscreen, and a hat. Oh, I can't forget my beach ball. Okay, stay in that. Suitcase is stuffed full. Close it up. Done. Oh, and my books. That's something else I really love to do on holidays. Have some relaxing reading time. Guess I'll need one last bag. You know, it's pretty tricky packing for a surprise holiday. Perfect size for my books. And I can't forget my bear. Come on, bear. There. Well, I guess I'm all packed. Gee, I hope I haven't forgotten anything. Doesn't matter, it's only for one night. I'm going away on an overnight stay. There's nothing better than a little holiday. Some time for me, what will I take? Time to get ready, there's choices to make. Oh, I'm going away on an overnight stay. Hello? So I don't need to bring much stuff with me. Just my toothbrush and pajamas. All right, no worries, thanks. That's what I forgot, my toothbrush and pajamas. Hey, that backpack looks the right size. Put you in there. Well, that's all I need to take. Great. I'm going away on an overnight stay.
It's that time of night, yes, bedtime's near. I'm gonna get dressed in my bedtime gear. Whoa, PJs, dressing gown, slippers too. I'm ready for sleep time soon. There we go, dressing gown, slippers too. Oh, all ready, but I'm not tired at all. How about a dance, teddy bear? It's that time of night, yes, bedtime's near. I'm gonna get dressed in my bedtime gear. Whoa, PJs, dressing gown, slippers too. But I'm not ready for sleep time soon. Oh, I'm still not tired at all. How about a story, Teddy? Okay. Just one story, and then it's really sleep time.
These holidays, I bought myself something that I've always wanted. Ta-da! They're bagpipes! I love their pipey Scottish sound, but I'm not very good at playing them yet. Oh! Bagpipes make an awful noise if you don't know how to play them properly. That's why I made this special space for me to practice. I need lots of practice before anyone hears me.
Sometimes I need to be with just me and do the things I need to do. I love all the others like sisters and brothers, but some things just don't work with two. I need some me time, some being free time, some time to just be me.
All right, time for some bagpipe practice.
Tim, is that you?
Nathan! Hi!
Hey, Tim. Wow, great cubby house.
Yeah, thanks. So, what are you up to?
Did you hear that strange noise? It sounded like a howling cat stuck up a tree.
Oh, no, I didn't hear anything.
Ah, doesn't matter now. Stopped. Bye.
Bye. Okay, time for more bagpipe practice.
Tim? Tim?
Oh, Kathleen!
Tim. Oh, there you are.
Hi.
Hi. Hey, did you hear that awful squealing sound?
No, I didn't hear any squealing.
Oh, hey, this is a nice cubby.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, it's a place I can go when I need time for me.
Oh, yeah, sometimes that's really important.
Sometimes I need to be with just me and do the things I need to do. I love all the others like sisters and brothers, but some things just don't work with two. I need some me time, some being free time, some time to just be me.
Oh, okay, Tim. Well, see ya.
See ya. Time for just me again. And a bagpipes.
Tim!
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 Tim, you've got bagpipes in there, haven't you?
Oh, yes, it's true. They're bagpipes. But I needed some time alone to practice because, well, I didn't think you guys would want to hear me before I was good enough to play.
Oh, Tim, we'd love to hear you play.
Yeah, even if you are just learning.
Really? Uh-huh. Well, are you sure you're ready for that?
Of course we are.
That's what friends are for.
Well, thanks, guys. Maybe I've been worried about nothing.
I just remembered I've got to do something really important.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, we'll come back and listen to you a bit later. Bye.
Well, that's one way to get some me time.
Having a go at playing a Scottish drum. Hey! Bagpipes! You know, I'm getting pretty good at this drumming. Wonder if I can dance at the same time. Here goes. Heel, toe, heel, toe. Heel, toe, heel, toe. And turn. And turn again. Heel, toe, heel, toe. Heel, toe, heel, toe. Drum roll to finish. To finish!
Time. It's so nice.
Oh, hi there, Kel. I didn't notice you sitting there. You're all so quiet. Kellie, what are you doing?
I'm just having some quiet time chats.
Quiet time? I've never tried that.
Oh, it's great. When I sit quietly, I can imagine all sorts of things, like flying through the air on my very own cloud. Drifting high up on my cloud, up above the noise so loud, sitting listening quietly. That's the way I like to be. Quiet time, that's just for me.
Wow, that does sound amazing. Can I try, Kel?
Sure you can, Chats. Okay, now just take a big deep breath in. And imagine. Now sit very, very still. And imagine that you are floating on a big, white, fluffy cloud. Wow, I really feel like I'm on a cloud.
Me too. This is great, Kellie. I've never been on a cloud before. It's so fluffy and comfy and oh.
Chancellor, what happened to just sitting quietly on a cloud?
Oh, yes. Sorry. It's just that I'm so excited. Hey, look at that big bird over there.
Ah!
Oh, I think it wants to say hello, Kel.
Ah!
Wah!
Wah! Chance, what happened to sitting quietly?
Oh, sorry, Kel, but I just had to say hello. Okay, sitting quietly. Hey, is that what I think it is?
A helicopter.
I think the helicopter wants to say hello, too. Duka-duka, helicopter, duka-duka. Oops, I'm being noisy again, aren't I, Kel? Sorry, it's so busy up here on our cloud. Being quiet, here we go.
Drifting high up on our cloud, up above the noise so loud. Sitting, listening quietly, that's the way we like to be. Quiet time for
wind blowing?
Yes, I do, Chance, but let's just sit quietly and listen to the wind blowing.
Uh-oh, but Kel, look, a big storm cloud!
Crash! Boom! Crash! Boom!
Hello, storm cloud, crash! Boom!
Crash!
Chance,
boom!
I think we're for a really big storm cloud ride!
Crash! Boom!
Kellie, what happened to being quiet?
Well, quiet time's just going to have to wait for another day, Chats, because yeah. Having cloud adventures with you is just too much fun to stay quiet.
Come again another day. Rain, rain, go away. Come again another day.
Thanks for coming. Bye. I just had some friends over. Suddenly everything's so quiet. But you know what? I think that's just what I need.
When you want a little rest, a little time that's just for you, settle down, get comfy. It's a peaceful thing to do. Close your eyes and dream. Look at pictures in a book. Snuggle down, relax in some cozy little nook. When you want a little rest, a little time that's just for you.
Sometimes a little rest is just the right thing. One of my favourite things on holiday is to do some yoga exercises outdoors. I've got my yoga book here to help me remember my exercises and my yoga mat. I'll just roll it out. Okay, here we go. There. Okay, yoga mat's rolled out flat. Now I'm ready to go. Now what should I start with? Oh, I'll just check my yoga book. Oh no, my yoga book's gone. Seems to have just vanished. No, not... Hey, wait a minute. This tree's given me a great idea. I can do my tree pose. Okay. Nice strong trunk and arms up like branches. Yeah, I really do feel like a tree. Oh, and look at that mountain over there. Oh, I can do mountain pose too. Ah, snowy mountain me.
can stand like a mountain breathing deep.
That felt great. Very relaxing. Wow, it's so beautiful to be outdoors. Blue sky, warm sun. Oh, that's another exercise I can do. I can reach to the sun and the sky.
Oh!
Hey, what was that? Sounded a bit like a bird. Maybe an eagle. Eagle pose. That's another one of my favourite poses. Great. Okay, here we go.
Ah, chip-chip yoga!
There's a time, a special time for me, when I can be relaxed and peaceful as can be. Standing strong, reach to the sky, reach to the sun, stretch up high. Eagle pose, wrap arms round, stay strong, steady, balanced on the ground.
Oh, hey, my cushion. This is comfy. Ah, very comfy. You know what pose I'm going to do now? Holiday pose.
Ah, chip-chip mountain pose.
This is my lion pose. Roar. That's not how lions are supposed to sound. I think this lion needs some lion dancing. Lots of strutting, lots of roars. Come on, lion, show those paws. Swish that tail, shake that mane. Swivel your body, I know your game. Oh, a lion's got to do what a lion's got to do. And that means lion dancing too. Roar! I think we can do better than that, don't you? Some more lion dancing first. Lots of strutting, lots of roars. Come on, lion, show those paws. Swish that tail, shake that mane. Swivel your body, I know your game. Oh, a lion's got to do what a lion's got to do. And that means lion dancing too.
Ready to roar?
Roar! Ooh, see what a little lion dancing can do?
Once there was a friendly cat called Freddy. His owner loved to play games with him.
Come on, Freddy. Come on.
Today, Freddy's owner was going out, and Freddy would have the house to himself for the whole day.
Oh, Freddy, I'll miss you, but when I come back, we'll play chasings, okay? Bye.
No.
Freddy decided to spend the day doing his favourite thing.
Sleeping. Now, where should I have my first cat nap? Now I'm going to have a rest. Sleeping is what us cats do best. Which cozy place should I make my bed? Where should I lay my sleepy head? For a cat nap, yes, a cat nap. Just a little sleepy, snoozy, cozy cat nap.
Freddy found the perfect place for his cat nap. A big, comfy chair.
Perfect.
But before he could go to sleep...
Meow! Meow!
It was Honey, the cat from next door. She was one of Freddy's best friends.
Hey, Freddy.
Hello.
Well, you know, because your owner's away, I thought you might like some company. Oh, look, a ball of wool. Goody. Come on, Freddy, come play.
No, I really wanted to have a sleep, but... Oh, well, that looks fun too. All right.
just quickly.
Freddy and Honey had a ball. They played with the wool for hours until Honey heard her owner calling.
Honey, here, Puss.
I've got to go, Freddy. See you soon.
And Freddy was alone at last.
Ah, oh, sleeping time. Meow.
Before he could go to sleep.
Oh, no. Is that how I think it is?
Hi, Freddy. Look at you. Have you been asleep all day?
Yeah.
You must be ready for a game of chasings. And I got you a new toy.
Meow.
Come on.
Well, that's a cat's life for you.
So Freddy and his owner played a great game of chasings. Afterwards, Freddy finally settled down for a nice, long cat nap. And that's the end of a perfect tale. Come on, let's prowl over there for another song.
Together.